the money you get here in 1 week, you can get in Poland in 1 month. So, of course, you can get more money in less time, you know.
Yeah.
That's why I came here. It's more like seasonal job, you know. When you come here, they offer you stable job things and possibility to get contracts, and but you come to the job and after few days you can hear people talking about the season, you know, and it's getting over like after the summer, and then you have to look for something else.
And they don't tell you this?
No, they don't tell you that in Poland. If I was told in Poland that it's just seasonal job, I would stay there, you know. It was exactly, I don't know, we're living in Holland, right? It's legal here, so why can't I have the legal things in my hands? If it's legal, I understand if I'm in Poland or somewhere and I've got it, I've got problems, of course, but here, why?
You carry?
For the last 5 years, I didn't even, you know, take a look on a beer or something in a shop. And still, because I'm Polish, and for example, I didn't sleep well, and I'm tired that morning. The first thing I hear is like, oh, you got drunk yesterday. That's not nice. I want a stable contract, fast contract.
Where?
Here, in Holland. Because, yeah, I'm coming here 10 years. I would like to have a stable job where I can go every day and not like my last job, for example, just because the COVID, it was closed for 3 months. I had no source of money. I had to go back to Poland.